American Airlines has canceled more flights today as the deadly heat wave continues to bake the state. Cronkite News reporter Tyler Finger is at the Sky Harbor Airport tonight with more.
We know these temperatures can be dangerous for us, but for a day like today, when we're expecting the hottest temperatures of the year, some flights at Sky Harbor have been called off. Today in Phoenix, as the temperature soared, some planes weren't.
We're worried a little bit about the weather. It's at 120 degrees today. I know as an ex-pilot that you don't fly in hot weather very well.
American Airlines making the call to cancel more than 40 flights today that were scheduled to be flown on their smaller regional jets because the maximum operating temperature set by the plane's manufacturer is 118 degrees for those aircraft types. At Sky Harbor today, passengers were hoping their flight wasn't next.
I'd like to get back because I have to go back to work, but I'm leaving at 12:10, so I'm hoping that it won't be an issue.
The airline has been warning all passengers coming through Sky Harbor since Saturday that delays and cancellations were likely.
Had to pick the hottest day to try to fly out of Arizona, but I'm not concerned. I think they know what they're doing, and if there was any danger, that we'd know about it.
American Airlines says they expect today to be their worst in terms of cancellations and delays. As of now, there are none scheduled for tomorrow. Here at Phoenix Sky Harbor, the temperature is just below 120, but when you factor in the temperature on the ground, it's well above that. At Phoenix Sky Harbor, Tyler Finger, Cronkite News.